Welcome back, everyone. Crypto Patrick here. Today, we're going to take a look at how Goldman Sachs just acquired Poloniex and some of the news and kind of take a look at the market as a whole right now and see when this is going to bounce back as we saw a little bit of growth this morning, but now it's starting to, you know, fall back in the red again. And before we do that, guys, make sure if you guys are new to my channel, hit that subscribe button. You know, liking this video isn't a bad idea. I do giveaways all the time. I show you guys videos on how to Bitcoin mine and actually make money, you know, with their affiliate programs and build up your entrepreneur business with cryptocurrency. And, you know, I do live streams all the time and try to keep you guys well informed. So subscribing is not a bad idea. So taking a look at the market right now, guys, we are at $454 billion. This is actually pretty good because we saw the market was down a little earlier. Let me show you guys on the one day just where we've been. We went all the way down to this $422 billion mark, and now we are going back up to the $447. It looks like we are, you know, slowly growing back up here. Everything is in the green. You know, it's not actually down. It went back up again, which is really good. We got Bitcoin at $10,471. We have Ethereum, you know, not at that $1,000 yet, but it's at $874. Ripple slowly creeping back up to the dollar mark. And Bitcoin Cash, hopefully, will get back up to that 1500 mark. Litecoin going back up to 230. We've seen a lot of growth in NEO today at 136. So there is like some growth going in on the market. You know, my prediction, guys, is we are going to, you know, have a little bit of healthy growth this week as the Chinese Lunar New Year ends. And then we're going to slowly get back up around March 1st. We're going to slowly grow and get back up to that April where we're going to have that tax season and a lot more money, you know, and price action infused back in the market. So taking a look at what happened with Goldman Sachs today, guys, why, you know, what's going on with Poloniex? Well, taking a look right here on Cointelegraph, they said that the mobile payments app Circle acquires crypto exchange Poloniex. We all know what that is if you guys ever used it, for $400 million. And Goldman Sachs, you guys, actually, you know, they funded this Circle app, and now they're acquiring it. And why it's important is because Circle app, basically, it's made of three parts: Circle Pay for fiat transfers, Circle Trade, which is liquidity provider for cryptocurrencies, and upcoming Circle Investment, an app that allows retail customers to invest in the crypto market. The Poloniex exchange offers trades in 68 different coins and is currently 14th on the largest crypto exchange by the 24-hour volume on CoinMarketCap, trading at almost $140 million today, guys, which is pretty crazy. In today's announcement, they basically said the co-founders that they're gonna support the technical side for Poloniex platform. We're also looking forward to scaling Poloniex through the market and expand. They're gonna expand it, increasing token listings, which is really good, whenever possible and appropriate, and exploring fiat USD, Euro, and GPD connectivity that Circle already brings to its compliant pay, trade, and investment products. So what they want to do, guys, is we know that Bittrex is starting to use, you know, credit card. They announced this year that they're going to start using credit cards and, you know, bank cards. You're going to be able to just pay for any of these coins with banks. That means, like, you know, with Coinbase, where you have to, you know, hook up your bank and you can only do like four different coins, like Bittrex and the Poloniex, and these people start offering it, then everyone else is going to have to step up to the plate and start allowing people to use with their debit cards too, which is a really big improvement of just having Bitcoin and Ethereum and just those main ones. But basically, look right here. It says that the plan is on growing the Poloniex platform into more than just a cryptocurrency exchange. Robust multi-vision distributed marketplace that can host tokens, which represent everything in value, physical goods, fundraising, equity, real estate, creative production such as works of art, music, and literary services based on time-based rentals, credit, futures, and more. Poloniex basically said that they're looking to bring expensive and increased scalability into reliable platform and operations. So this is big news, guys. There's also some other things going down where BitPay is enforcing a ban on prohibited activities. They're not going to allow people to, you know, buy these high-risk sex things on there and, like, chemical substances, you know, such as, like, weapons or fireworks or, you know, any things that they think are, like, you know, anything illegal. So BitPay is kind of watching out for you on that. Also, Venezuela has launched two crypto currencies of their own, guys. One based on oil, which is kind of weird because you can also mine it, which doesn't make sense because you know, if it's based on the amount of oil and you have to mine it, it doesn't really, you know, it doesn't really make sense. But basically, they're having this free training course too, where usually training, they're saying training courses cost $500 to $800, and they're going to teach their young people about cryptocurrency. And basically, it's like an oil, they said it's oil backed, and it's they're going to basically based on the sanctions enforced by the United States and the European Union. And yeah, so that's big news right there, guys. There's also this European Commission's roundtable, blockchain holds promise for investors must know the risks. So they're trying to just kind of teach people stuff. You know, a little bit more of the news going on here. There's I saw a couple more articles. Crypto pause ICO, awaits release a regulatory framework. So there's just a lot going on in the market. I think we're going to start slowly seeing the market bounce back here, guys. There's also, like, we know that Bitcoin is at this 10,429 mark. I think it's going to go back up to that level of resistance that I've shown you guys before. If you look right here on the 3 month, here's where we are in the green. If you look right here at the 10,346, and the next level of resistance is right up here at $11,600, and then we get to the next level, which is about 11. It's about 12,000, guys, right here, just about under $12,000. Then we get up to here to 12,900. We'll go up to 14,182, all the way up to that 17,000 mark right here, and then go all the way back up to this level of the all-time high of 19,800. My prediction, guys, is I'm hoping by the, you know, at least by April time, that we hit a $1 trillion market cap overall. We're at 400 right now. And when that happens, guys, we'll probably see a $25,000 Bitcoin. I'm hoping that happens on tax season at the end of April. And there's a lot of speculation on why that could happen with, you know, the Winklevoss twins, John McAfee. We had the CEO of Kraken. We've had a lot of, you know, the Cliff High report. A lot of people are saying it's going to happen. And before I actually get into that, make a prediction, I want to show you guys a way to make Bitcoin so you can stay up to date on your Bitcoin mining. So if you guys look right here, this is BitClub Network right here. And with BitClub Network, guys, you guys can get into mining, which is really good. And it's basically, if you tell a friend and you want to, what you're doing, if you want to tell them about Bitcoin, you want to basically say that you can print your own money with Bitcoin. That's the whole point of cryptocurrency, guys. It's a combo you have when you first introduce someone to Bitcoin. You basically tell a friend that you can print your own money, and it's through the form of Bitcoin with renting computer power through these cloud mines. It's basically a no-brainer to print your own money, guys. And this BitClub Network is one of the best ways to do it, because when you guys come to BitClub Network, it's not a U.S. company, but you can come here and it's $100 for the club fee, and then about $500 for the minimum pool. But they give you these 1,000-day contracts, guys, and you, and it gives it basically you can take 50% of your, you can take 0 to 100%. It says 50 on here, of your commissions out. But if you repurchase this 50% rule, that means that you're always going to be repurchasing into new equipment. So essentially, you'll be mining for life. You'll never stop mining. You'll always be compounding your earnings. And the one great thing is they also have an affiliate program where if you sign people up, you earn when the other people earn too. And you earn, you compound from their mining earnings too. So basically, you're going to be not only using your own, you know, commissions to repurchase more equipment, you can build a network here and actually, you know, get paid in this indefinitely as long as there's Bitcoin mining. And they have these pools right here, pool one, pool two, and pool three. And then a founder pool means that you get a share in all three of these pools. And basically, guys, like, this founder one unlocks a lot more, you know, earning potential. They also have one for, like, for Ethereum mining, Monero, Z Classic, and Ethereum Classic. Those are, a couple of those on there are like privacy coins. But actually, you guys, BitClub Network has one of the biggest mining pools in the world. You guys probably heard about Genesis and you know, Hashflare. BitClub Network is actually way better because they have a way better, you know, affiliate program, and you can compound and you can earn. You can compound off other people's when they buy, when other people rebuy equipment, or they compound some of their earnings. You actually earn money off that if you're, you know, part of the mining program too. So of that initial pool, you get more 1,000-day contracts, guys, so you, like, never run out of, you know, mining power. You actually – here's what your commissions look like when you start receiving commissions from other people, you know, compounding and rebuying. You can build your net. It's so easy to get affiliates, guys. I you know, I made about, like, $2,000 just off affiliates and a bunch off mining already. And so, I mean, it's just, like, this is one of the best networks for mining. If you guys want to look on blockchain.info, you can look at the biggest mining pools in the world. And BitClub Network constantly is at, you know, over It's like 1.5 to 4% of the world's Bitcoin. They're mining like most of the Bitcoin in the world, guys. More than Hashflare, more than Genesis, more than, you know, all these other ones I've seen. These are the biggest mining pools in the world. And BitClub Network, actually, the reason why they're good, guys, is they actually have their own mining pool. So you're joining their, you know, you're joining their own mining pool. And then basically you can earn money like all the time. Here's my Bitcoin Cash. I have $180 in Bitcoin Cash just sitting on there. You guys want to see some of my Bitcoin? And here are some commissions that I have received in the last month, paid out in you know, Bitcoin Cash. I've had one, you know, here's a $200 payout, another $200 payout, another $200 payout, another $200 payout, another $200 payout. It's so easy to mine with this company, guys. The value of Bitcoin is supposed to go up to like maybe 60 grand this year. And maybe even the people are saying even 100 grand at the end of 2018. The value of Bitcoin is going to go up so much that when you join a company like BitClub, where the level, we know the level of difficulty on Bitcoin is always increasing. So when you join a company like this, if you guys come down here and you want to look at the difficulty of, you know, BTC.com, you can see that the level of difficulty has gone up progressively. So that's why BitClub has their own pool, guys. When you join this pool, you're always buying new equipment. So you're actually solving the problem sooner, and you can build a whole network on this where you know it's so easy to get affiliates, guys. I'll show you like just how many, you know, pages I have. Let me show you real quick. All right, and so here's your pages of affiliates right here, and you can get just like it's so easy to get people to sign up to this, guys, because people, you know, everyone wants to be mining Bitcoin, but you know it's not cost effective to do it from your house. So joining a huge company that mines most of the world's Bitcoin, it's kind of a no-brainer here. You guys are printing your own money and building a network. All you have to do is just, you know, make some YouTube videos, make some, you know, make some Facebook posts, you know, spread it to your friends. Just build a little, you know, company here. Add some value out in the world, guys. And this is a really good company to promote and build your business and get paid in cryptocurrency through mining. The product is Bitcoin mining. So, I mean, it's a really good program, guys. If you look right here, they have some of these. I'll show you real quick what they do with these share bonuses. These are called level up bonuses right here. And what this does means is like when you guys come in here, and you start signing up people about, you know, your third, fourth, and fifth person, you know, you start earning like, you know, money off them, 6%. Then when they start getting people, you get 1% of the when they start getting people, you know, your sixth, seventh, and eighth people. The more people you sign up, the more, you know, you start earning off their commissions too. So it's pretty cool. You can build a whole network here, guys, and it's super easy to do because, you know, mining is very popular. And Bitcoin is not going anywhere. It's the gold standard of cryptocurrency, and it's going to be around for a long time. So I suggest you guys all get in a program like this and you know, start building a network up and you know, mining cryptocurrency every day. There's a lot to be made here. My friend made about 20 Bitcoin so far in the last year. You know, I showed you my earning potential, what I've been earning. It's not that hard to do, guys. And if you're in the U.S., and you can't sign up for this, make sure when you register, you get a VP switcher. If you go to Google, all you have to do, guys, is come over here and just do, you can do Anonymox, and you can do it for Google Chrome, and it takes about a minute to download. That's it right there, and then you can sign up, and then just, you know, you have to pay with Bitcoin Cash. So if you guys don't have Bitcoin Cash, you can get this Exodus wallet right here, and then just, you know, transfer your money over. You can do Shapeshift. There's like a little Shapeshift here, or you can do it on Coinbase, or you know, wherever you want to do it. There's multiple ways to you know, pull it up here. I'm trying to open this Exodus wallet. Sometimes it doesn't open. Let me try to show you guys real quick. But yeah, it's really easy to do, and I suggest you guys all get into it and you know, start earning some Bitcoin and build a network where you can get paid in this daily, because there's so much money to be made. You know, why miss out? So if you come over here, and that's why I promote BitClub Network, guys, is because we can all make money on here. If you look, you can come over here and exchange into Bitcoin Cash as soon as this is online. But you can just use this Shapeshift here. Here's some money I've been making through mining, you know, mining right now. But yeah, you can come over here and use this Shapeshift program, and you can do it right there, guys. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll make it a lot more news videos and update you guys on the market. Let me know what you guys think about Poloniex in the comments. And let me know if you guys like, you know, cryptocurrency mining. You know, follow me on Twitter, CryptoPatrick1, or on Facebook. Send me a personal message if you guys want to know more about BitClub. And then I will help you get started on this. And, you know, show you how to, you know, do videos and, you know, build your network up. And I'll, you know, help you guys with, you know, what you should choose, what pool to go. But I want you guys to always just keep in mind that a lot of right now with 2018, crypto experts are predicting that Bitcoin will get over to 50K and over $1 trillion. There's a lot of people, you know, predicting this right now. It is you know, this bull run is expected to come with a second wave of investors. So, you know, being ready for this and mining Bitcoin is kind of a no-brainer. You know, this guy right here, look, it says Bitcoin will hit, you know, that $50,000 mark. We also have Cliff High and John McAfee drop price predictions with the web. You know, he has his web bot report. He's been right a lot of the times, guys. Cliff High predicts 13,088 by the end of February, 60,000 by summer. John McAfee sees it at 100,000, you know, by summertime. There's also another one. If you look right here, the Winklevoss twins, some other people, they said that there's a one trillion valuation this year coming for the whole marketplace. Jesse Powell, founder of CEO of Kraken, said that we are going to see, you know, $1 trillion mark in 2018, guys. So this is just the beginning. We just had the Chinese Lunar New Year ending and some other, you know, things in the market. But keep this in mind that, you know, mining Bitcoin right now is a very good idea, and building a, you know, affiliate program and building a whole network up is a good idea too. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Make sure you guys drop a comment below, and peace.